Vals. So for today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how I do my daily makeup routine. I hope you watch till then. Thank you. So yeah, let's start. Naglagay lang ako ng headband para sa cutting hair. Kaso may mga maliliit pang naiwan. Hindi na kaya sa open brushes. So, for day, first thing that I do is I put primer. Tapos hintayin natin mag-dry ng konti. And then, after that, put this one. Sa Sephora. Naka-front camera kasi ako. So, Sephora. Bigay lang ni Ate Roxanne. Thank you, Ate. I can't afford to buy one. It's kind of expensive. And then, so let's put it here. Let's use this one. I'm using this one. It's also from Peter Brand. Concealer. I put concealer on my face. And then, para sa mga iPad, iPhone, iPhone. Kita-kita diba na pa pala. Okay. Okay, ganyan naman dito. Kasi nakikita pa yung salam dito. And then, I'm just gonna be using my hand. Para maging frank ang aking this one and this one. Perfect tayo. Perfect tayo. It's a loose foundation. Thank you, Ate. Sige na, Ate. Hindi niya pala pinagkikiwa ko lang. Okay, okay. May kanya-kanya tayong way, pero ako, I put this one. Only eyebrows. This is for my eyebrows. So, in here. It had blended already. You can use it as a nose liner. So for me, yeah, that's what I do. I do it as a diba para akong ano gesture. Pero pwede lang. pinawisan ka, matutunan ko po kung nasa manang pupunasan, di wala rin lang yun. Carry lang yan. Kaya ayun na sila. Kamas ka naman na rin pag lalawas ka. And then next is
this is Wet n Wild mascara.
Wet n Wild mascara. I got one. My eyelashes, honey. I'm using this one, the brush. I don't know where did Ate get this one, but galing din sa Ate ko, chinarpik ko lang.
What?
So tinatanggal ko yung buo-buo by using this one. Ayan, carry bang bang ang tukutin nyo na ba ako? So once it's set already, the last thing that I do is put the lipstick. I will always, this is always the last thing that I do when I do makeup. The lipstick, I'm not sure about it, pero that's the way I do it. It's just how I do it on myself. So this one, I'm using this one. See it? Okay. Actually, this is only pretty, but I love it because it's a nude color. I'm sorry, I'm not sure that I'm gonna love it. So it's just. So ayan, I'm all done, just that you can see. Oh, diba? So ayan, you're ready to go. You're ready to go on your duty, on the work that you're working on. Working out. Yeah, fine. It's done. I'm done. Pawisin kasi lang talaga ako eh. So, yan. Pwede ka nang umaura-aura.
ako, di ba? So yeah, guys, that's it for today, and hope you like it. And if you did not subscribe on my channel yet, please do subscribe. Click on the subscribe button, and also the notification for you to be informed kung meron akong bagong video. So thank you. May mga next pa. Please watch. Thank